I'm not too sure. It's like, we're finally off the spaceship.
Yes, but where are we?
Earth, I presume. I don't think we're on another planet. Because there's always a planet feeling. I know what you mean, Doctor. My head starts to hurt. So, we'll have to try and adventure around and try and find out where we are. Excellent suggestion, Jack.
This is beginning. What we have been waiting for all this time has finally come. Yes, we must kill. Because this day was the time we have been waiting for. We shall rule.
We must attack. We must fight and kill. Or in our path, because they shall die.
I think it has come.
Yes, the time has come.
We shall unite to fight.
We are ready to fight.
Fight!
This is the time. The time when a Gallifrey and the Time Lords end.
So this is what is left of Maya.
How are you doing, guys?
The time has come to fight!
But we need to tell the poor doctor. If we have to survive this, he's our only hope. We must tell him.
Something strange is, well, growing in me. I can feel it.
Something's pulling us. I can feel it.
I can feel something taking us away from our bodies.
What could it be?
The darkness. The darkness is coming. We're going! We're going!
Hello!
Some of my past through the generations, eh?
Some of mine?
Yeah, some of ours as well.
Aw, hello!
Third regeneration of me. Good to see you again.
And good to see you as well.
Oh, I remember you. Oh, that was a good time, wasn't it?
Yes, good times, good times.
Yes. Yeah. So we're all back?
This is kind of awkward. I know.
I met you as well.
Ah, Farah. I remember you.
Isn't this nice? Yes, all back together. It's like a family tree, Yes, I know. This is basically, should go in the history books. So, this is what's happening.
Yes, something's pulling us all together, spilling our bodies from each cell. We need to find out what.
Yes, something evil. What could it be? That is what we're trying to decide here, Doctor. And the one thing we need to decide is, where are we? We were all thinking the same thing.
That's strange. And we feel a slight pain in our heads.
Yeah, it's tough.
I can't help feeling, though, like I've been to this place before. I know this place.
Ah! Doctor, it's me, the Master. Do not fret, you know you thought you killed me, but I've been watching you closely throughout these last few days. Basically, you're on Gallifrey. I know. Just to put it simply, the day before the Time War. The Time Lords have been testing you. This was all a test, all of your challenges over the last few weeks and days were just tests to find a warrior to lead in the front line. You may not remember the Time War, 11th reincarnation, 10th reincarnation, and 9th, because afterwards they wiped your memory. But if you just listen, they've been testing every Time Lord with these challenges to find out who will be the general in the Time War. And the Time Lords have a shocking secret that you will have to find that out, because you are the leader of the battle for the Time War. Be safe, keep safe, and the hope of Gallifrey rests in your hands.
Doctor, we also have another warning for you. It wasn't only the Daleks and the Time Lords in the Great Time War. It was every creature in the universe.
We also have the warning that the fate of the universe rests in your hands.
So we must unite to win this battle.
Another warning, Doctor.
Doctor. You see, the first time we met was on Gallifrey. There's a secret we like to tell us. We are Time Lords. And we have chose you to battle in the front line. You must save Gallifrey and slay all of the universe so we can win.
I'm a Time Lord as well.
We want you to spare everyone's life so they can all stay alive. But you must win this battle before Gallifrey comes in. We led the Time War. We are a Doctor. The reason we've kept Rose is she is the bad wolf. She must not know of the Time War taking place, otherwise when she uses her bad wolf powers later on in her timeline, she will not be able to defeat the Daleks, and the Daleks will win. But this is a point in time where time can be changed, but where it will count on you to make sure that everyone's happy and feels it. Good luck.
It's starting, Doctor. You must lead us to victory.
Don't let us down.
I have a feeling we will. Calling all alien species, we must unite here on Gallifrey for the Time War.
March into victory.
Doctor, we've got an army for you to take on your enemies, your greatest enemies, and to save the universe.